He was on train tracks, I think, wasn't he?